wasn't it? Talk about emotion, this next one, it's gonna get you.
You wanna talk about this? So this one's called Thank You. And so for our Kickstarter campaign, that's kind of the theme for it is about being thankful. And so this song is about being thankful for your friends and people you love in your life for the big things they do, but also for the little things they do too. So about it, right?
I'm going to add a little bit more to that. Only because, so, more than a vocalist and more than a guitar player, I feel like my biggest art is writing. And I love writing. I love lyrics. And, like, that's what actually got me into writing songs. I think I was 12, and my sister gave me a mixtape, and it had a Harry Chapin song on it. I had never heard of this man, and the song was Taxi, and it moved me, like, in a huge way, unlike most music at that time, like New Kids on the Block would ever move me in my youth. And I remember, like, feeling so inspired, not so much to sing it, not so much to play a guitar or an instrument, but to tell a story like that. And so lyrics are just kind of what drive me. And I've never really honestly shared a song where somebody contributed lyrics. And I don't know if that's ego or if that's passion or what it is, but with what Meredith and I experienced together, it was really important to me that her voice was heard in this song about gratitude. So she actually wrote a verse in this song, which...
Short verse.
That's all I would give her, all right?
But it's there.
No, but it's there, right? But I think that, you know, gratitude is kind of a two-way street, because you don't feel gratitude unless there's somebody in your life that kind of inspires that emotion. So this is called Thank You. Thank you.